Welcome to the New York State Practical Skills Examinations, Station 6A, Immobilization Skills, Long Bone Injuries. This station is designed to test your ability to properly immobilize a closed, non-angulated long bone injury. You are required to treat only the specific isolated injury to the extremity. The scene size-up and the initial assessment have been completed, and during the focused assessment, a closed, non-angulated injury of the radius was detected. Ongoing assessment of the patient's ABCs is not necessary. You may use any equipment available in this room. You have 10 minutes to complete this station. Do you have any questions?
I do not have any questions. BSI, I'm going to have my partner come in, and I direct my partner to take manual stabilization of the injured arm. First thing I'm going to do is check TMS. Sir, can you squeeze my finger? Do you feel me touching your finger?
Index finger.
All right, and check for the presence of distal pulse.
PMS is present.
Good. Next, I'm going to take my splint. I'm going to measure it, and it shows to be the right measurement. I'm going to place it and have my partner keep it in place while maintaining manual stabilization. My first cravat, distal to the injury site. Apply my second cravat proximal to the injury site. All right, I'm going to have my partner bring in the injured extremity to the patient's body. Next, I'm going to prepare my sling. Secure the extremity to the patient's body with the sling in the position of function. Next, I'm going to apply my swab. Assess PMS, check for presence of a distal pulse.
Present.
Can you feel me touching your finger?
Yes, sir.
Which finger am I touching?
Index finger.
And can you wiggle your finger? Good. The injury is secure, the fracture is stabilized, and I am done with the station.